I'm wearing a tiny little purple velvet hat, but I guess you can see that. I bought it just yesterday. It pinches a little at the temples, but he says it's very sexy. Sometimes it hurts to be sexy. Velvety. I try to imagine when he lies over me, purple velvet, closing my eyes. There's a little bit of netting around the forehead. I can't see too well, but sometimes you have to be blind to be sexy. You have to be blind. The doctor says it's supposed to feel good. Feel good, 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 good. Feel what? What? What are you talking about? What? Oh, just shut up. Just shut up. It pinches a little, but it's nothing, really. It does hurt sometimes. Wow, what a great skirt, he said. I guess he likes it. Gray wool with a flare at the end of the hem. It's very sexy, but the waistband, well, I can't eat too much when I wear it. It pinches, but it looks great. Everyone thinks so. And when I turn around, and when I turn around, he pinches me. When I turn around, it's my father. He's pinching me every time I turn around. Stop it, Dad! Stop it! Stop it, Dad! Stop it! Stop it, Dad! Stop doing that. Dad? My blouse, the collar, is silk of the finest quality, the finest silk cloth. I can't remember how much it cost. It cost me, but it's very sexy. Isn't it?